Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back for another Pandaran Monk Let's Play. We are here in Winterspring. I'm going to turn this... Oh, no, we're going to kill somebody, I think. Yeah, let's kill this guy. And all his buddies. Okay, we got that done. Please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Hit the like button if you like the video. If you don't, hit the dislike button. Leave me a comment down below to let me know what I can do better. Okay, guys, much appreciated. Let's turn this in. Okay. Oh, there's another person that just showed up. Let's talk to them. We are hopefully going to hit 58 here today. And our next episode will be us heading to... we're going to be heading to Hellfire Peninsula. Okay, need three more of these guys. Two more. Go ahead and grab this one. And this guy. And that's it. Go hand this quest in and see what's up. Okay, we get a choice here. Which one sells for the most? This one does. And now we got a head where? Oh, just over here. Not too far away. There we go. Okay, I think we might have to go up top. So we gotta go around here. Come on, jump up, jump up. Yeah, there we go. Run on through here. Gotta dodge these. Whoa. No. All right, let's get this guy. All right. That was pretty good. Let's go ahead and grab this thorium if we can. No, get up. Grab this thorium. We'll get some rune cloth we can bring down. BOE. Wow, those sell pretty good. Liking that. And then just a bunch of junk. Mount back up. So this should be our last episode in vanilla content. And then we get to go to... What is the next? Oh, Burning Crusade. Burning Crusade, that's it. Oh, it's been so long. I can't, don't even remember. Yes. Burning Crusade. Report to Nimn at Everlook in Winterspring. All the way over there. We only need another 100,000 to hit 58. Okay, we're almost there. Everlook. It's been so long since I played in this zone, and I don't know if... We're gonna go down and get this first. Make sure we always get our flight paths. And this quest in, pick up all the others. Ooh, you got lots. Wait. Holding blasted lands. Why would I want to go? No, I don't want to go to the other side of the world in the blasted lands. Wait, that was Silthus. What? Why are you telling me to go other places? Give me quests. Okay, so let's go ahead and talk to this person. Collect 6 prime rubble chunks. This is going to suck if it's only one quest at a time. That's not very nice of them. Really expecting more than that. So somebody's been coming through here and taking all these guys out. Let's see if we can mine it. Yeah, we're just getting junk though. Now here's some that we can kill. Okay, 3 more. Let's get the one up here. I just don't want to go down and then not be able to get back up kind of thing. One more. And I choose you. Boom. Can't believe they just like, hey, here's some quests. Go to the Blast Lands, go to Silithus. Don't come quest here kind of thing. Like, don't do that. Give me quests. Okay, get this turned in here. All right, that puts us at halfway. Complete that. Ooh, what are you guys doing? Only 60K to go, guys. We might actually hit Hellfire Peninsula this episode. Looks like we gotta kill these guys and pick up fresh cut Frostwood. Come on, where are they? Let's mount up. Come on, where are you guys? Is that considered one? No. There's one. That's a lasher down here. Oh, he hit the jackpot. Jackpot. All kinds of them. Good stuff. Get that guy. We'll go ahead and get this guy. There's one over here, wasn't there? Maybe it was the lasher I was seeing, nameplate. Oh, there's a Trent right there. That melt up. Another one. Two more here. Oh, and then we're going to need one more after that. Oh, I see another one right over to top of this. Awesome. All right, let's head back. Chop Chop is ready to turn in. I think we just follow this roadway down. Want to go right into town? No, we're going to have to swing off to the left here. But it's right here. What's this going to take us to? About 120,000. $128,000. Well, we got another quest over here. Oh, bunch of quests. Let's grab all of these. Yeah, we're going to grab all the quests. We're going to finish all these quests. And then we'll turn in all of them at once kind of thing, because they're all in the same area. And once we turn them all in, boom, boom, we'll be heading off to Hellfire Peninsula. Hope I can get to where we need to go from here. Can we get up here? Yep. We're going right after the Icehorn dude. Right in here. Is this the guy? Maybe. Guess not. Okay. Oh, it's down. Well, come on now. Okay. So we're gonna have to go down, I guess. And there should be okay, I have no idea. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This ain't good. Oh, we lived. Dang. Okay, we need to figure this out. Where are we going here? Okay. Giant ice chomps for Steenhorns. Well, where's Ice Chomp? Like, he's right here kind of thing. But down. So how do you get down? Oh, so confusing. Okay. Thick Yeti fur. Well, these guys aren't Yetis. So maybe we don't have to be down in this area. Let's go over this way. And down. Ah, here we go. All right, we'll take care of a few of these guys. I'm gonna go up into the cave and get this other guy down. Whoa, what just happened? Oh boy. That's okay. We need to kill this guy anyways, right? So now we gotta find our way out of this cave, I guess? That's okay. Pure Glacier's Ice. Maybe we have to break these ice chunks. Yep. Cool. These guys really don't drop much. Thick Yeti fur. Hey, don't you freeze me. Stop freezing me. All right, let's go heal back up. Oh, mining node. Thought that was going to be some ice to smash. Hey, stop that. I don't want to be frozen. Okay, we'll get these two. And then just one more ice. And we'll be set here. Oh no, they froze me. I kill you all. Oh, frozen again. Okay. That's okay. Still only one thick hide. Okay, we need to figure out how to get out of here. Because we can finish getting the hide outside. I think that goes back to where I was. So let's go this way. Rich thorium, nice. Go ahead and grab that after killing this guy. Oh, just one more thick Yeti hide as well. How about you? You got any thick Yeti hide? Yes, you do. And that means I'm out of here. Come on. There we go. Didn't take us as far as we wanted. Let's wait here. Turn around. Good. Let's head on back. And then guess what? We're headed to Hellfire Peninsula. My hearth is set for Org, which will be very nice, so we don't have any flight paths to deal with. We're just going to hit Org, sell off our stuff really quick. I may just bank everything that's in my inventory that I want to keep. And we'll... No, don't need to accept anything. And that's it. So her stone. We're gonna. Actually, our episode is at about 25 minutes right now. Let's go ahead and leave it here for today. Next episode, we'll be heading into Hellfire Peninsula. If you guys are excited as I am, hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And leave me a comment down below. And we'll see you guys all soon. Take care.